fun action comedy about a man that gets guns surgically implanted into his hands and has to fight a psychopath.
Right, so obviously it stars Daniel Radcliffe.
Yep, guns in the hands. I was overjoyed that he joined the project, and I had a Skype set up with Dan, and I thought he was going to ask me all these questions, and he spent the whole Skype just raving about the script and how much he loved it, and I was fantastic to have him on board, and had a great cast.
Great, and you're bringing it to a film festival, international film festival like Toronto. What does that feel like? Is it your first time at something like this? Or?
It's my first time at Toronto. My first feature, Deathgasm, premiered at South by Southwest, which was pretty big, but also a lot messier. This is this feels like a real person. Like I was just walking past Meryl Streep and shook hands with Gary Oldman before. So, yeah, it's pretty surreal. Like as a farm kid from New Zealand to be doing this. I'm very lucky.